way to start your day in Sofia is with a piece of banitsa. This is the most traditional street food that we have here, and you can find it in every of the little shops like that. We have one on Shishman Street, we have one on Graf Ignatiev, we have one here on Gladstone Street. And we all call them Sofijska banitsa, and they preserve the recipe for decades now. But if you go to our neighbors on the Balkans and you ask them about who is supposed to claim the name of banitsa, there would be a huge argument. So, if for you banitsa is just a gastronomic experience, for us it is an oily and tasty symbol of continuity and tolerance through all of our history here on the Balkans. It's delicious.